we ensure that each and every child is safe and secure. When I'm telling safety and security of a child, the child emotionally, mentally should feel that he can freely move around in the campus, which is 350 acres, and at the same time feel that confident about himself that I am in a very, very safe environment.
It's magical because it's my first hostel, so nothing that I've seen before. It's all very new and very refreshing. It's fun.
After staying with your roommates for a year, that's the benefit of actually being in a residential school, because you form bonds with not only your peers and your friends, but also staff, coaches, etc. And you form such bonds that last forever, even after you leave. You begin to form your own little world in your room.
We wake up at 6. That is when our sports starts. It's a really pleasant thing to be woken up, to be playing cricket in the day before the sun rises. It's really nice. It empowers me for the rest of the day.
It is a big change from everybody around me is Chinese, from everybody around me is Indian. So, but I'm very fine with all of those because people are like very close to me.
We are from totally different backgrounds. She's from South, I'm from North. We are very different people as well. So it took us like a week, 2 weeks time to get to know each other. But once we got to know each other, we respected each other's background and we get to learn so many new things. And on birthdays, recently we had a dorm parents' birthday. We decorated the dorm. It's so much fun when we all come together and celebrate all these occasions. It's really nice.